I want to do a special interview today because I think I found the greatest diamond ambassador in Plexus ever. And his name is Ian Trujillo. Is that your name?
Well, it's Ian James Trujillo.
Ian James. Sorry, Ian James Trujillo. And Ian, how old are you?
4.5.
And someone told me that you want to become a Plexus ambassador someday.
Well, actually, I already am.
You already are? What kind of ambassador are you?
A diamond.
A diamond? Well, what does that mean to be like a diamond ambassador with Plexus?
Well, it's like being the best ambassador.
The best one?
Yeah.
And like, why would you want to be a diamond ambassador with Plexus?
Well, I do like the Plexus, and since I've been picking my products and swim a lot, I got to diamond really fast.
Oh my goodness. How fast did you get to diamond?
Like this fast.
Like that fast. And like, what were some of the benefits that you got from the Plexus products?
Well, I didn't want to eat sugar a lot. I'm not tired a lot anymore. That's why I didn't really take a nap long enough this morning.
You didn't take a long nap because you weren't tired because you took your products?
Yeah.
What products do you like to take?
I like to take the Probio 5, X Factor, and the Slim.
And does it like help your tummy or help you, like what's it do for you?
It helps my belly and it keeps me not tired. One, it makes me not like sugar.
Not like sugar. And like, why do you not want to like sugar? Why is that important to not like sugar?
What I meant is that I don't really want to eat very often.
That's good. And so what kinds of people should be taking Plexus products?
Like people that love Plexus.
Yeah. And it sounds like you're one of those people.
Yeah.
So can you tell me, like, do you get to go, like, as a diamond ambassador, like, what happens? Do you get to go on trips and stuff if you're a diamond?
Yep.
Like where?
Well, I went to Florida twice.
Not once. You went twice?
Yeah.
That's amazing. And so what would you tell other ambassadors out there who are not diamond ambassadors of Plexus, what they should do to be like you?
They should take their products more.
They should be consistent. That's a big fancy word. Yeah. What else? Like, what about telling somebody new about Plexus? Like, what should they tell someone new about it?
About the products.
Yeah, and that they work?
Yep.
Yeah. What's your favorite thing? And we'll wrap this interview up. What's your favorite thing about Plexus?
That it helps people not want sugar very much.
You are a diamond ambassador, and I'm very proud to know you.
Yep, and one thing I've been really knowing, since I've been taking my products a lot and I'm a diamond ambassador, I decided I'm the leader of them.
Well, from this leader to you, you should be more consistent with your products so you don't crave sugar, and you can be at the top like Ian, right?
Yeah.
So what do you want to say to the people watching?
Well, it's nice to see you on Plexus.